Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free? In the home of the brave. Performing our national anthem, that was Skylar Cole. And now we'll be back in just a moment.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that thing in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these talk too much, put that in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. What you know about rolling?
Happy to have you with us for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. Here with the greats, Richard Jefferson and Brad Hill. I'm Brian Anderson, and Allie LaForce, our reporter. A moment now to see how the schedule is looking for the Denver Nuggets. On Saturday, they'll go back home and will be hosting the Oklahoma City Thunder. Then on Monday, they'll be matching up with Damian Lillard and the Portland Trail Blazers. Before we get going here, we have time for a pregame courtside report. Allie LaForce, it's all yours.
Well, the Warriors had an unusual opportunity. Retain a championship core while adding star caliber youngsters. To maximize their success, the team has invested heavily in player development. That requires some changes in the coaching staff with Brian. The new energy and the ideas have been a positive.
All right, Allie, thanks. Everyone's still finding their footing in this early part of the season, Greg. How important is it to get off to a really hot start? Oh, it's so important to get off early to a good start, BA. You really want to build some momentum early. In some ways, it can really set the tone for the rest of the season. Now, Denver's starting five. Murray and Caldwell Pope are the backcourt pairing. Porter Jr. and Gordon. The three and the four. And it's Jokic in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And for the Warriors, the core of the dynasty all on the floor. Curry and Klay the guards, with Draymond up front at the four. Javon Looney is out there with Andrew Wiggins. Curry against Murray. Inside. And then Porter wins on top. Good awareness by Murray. Sees a hole in the defense and feeds the guy ready to exploit it. Green with a screen on Murray. Curry with it. Checked by Gordon. Green the pass to Thompson. Up and in on the layup. He's taking it right to the left. And no one was there to greet him. Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. Just dream of that. He'll gladly take those. Now here's Murray. Jokic with a screen on Wiggins. Porter the pass to Jokic. Over Looney. Here's Porter. And the bucket counts. And he is on his way to the line. He'll try to make it a three-point play. Gordon. Back to Murray. Inside Porter, clock at 6. Jokic with a screen on Wiggins. Pass to Jokic. Shoots over Wiggins. And it's Jokic missing. The Warriors trailing. Bucket on the night. The size, the skill, the footwork. Jokic has it all. Just a strong move. Pass to Green. To the paint. Here's Thompson. Makes it 3-for-4. He's looking good. Here's Murray. Jokic with it. Now Porter. This is that one. 3-for-4 from the floor. I can see some miscommunication on defense there very clearly. They were super fortunate and didn't torch them with that mistake. Porter against Wiggins. Thompson outside. On the wing, Curry breaks it up. Out of bounds. Last touch by Jokic. Alright, let's take a quick pause and look at the best shooting team from last season. The Nuggets in second. They were so consistent with their shooting. Maybe not lights out, but they played smart and didn't let good looks go to waste. Here's Thompson. He has 6. Here's Green. Good work defensively by Gordon. Denver in the lead. Gordon pass to Jokic.
To the surprise of absolutely no one, Steph Curry
second chance points. Jokic has got 6. I love how Jokic is just relentless on the glass. His effort level has been special. Baseline try. Shot is good by 3. And Steph and Sethan record against the Knicks, Richard. Yeah, with Ray Allen in attendance to watch as he passed him on the lift. You can tell it meant a lot to Steph. Maybe the greatest shooter, not maybe, the greatest shooter the game has ever seen. And it's the Nuggets with the ball. After the Warriors picking up a basket just 12 ago. And here's Porter outside. Rebounded by Green. The Warriors have got 7 of their 10 shots to fall. Pass to Looney. And stolen by Murray. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. Now here's Porter. Jokic with a screen on Looney. Here's Porter. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up. Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact. Find guys some stats here, the scoring breakdown for Denver. Home court advantage. You think the Nuggets have the best in the NBA? I think so, BA. And it has to do with geography. Denver is at altitude, and that's hard on your body. Trust me, I know. And they're isolated from the rest of the league, so it always is a long trip out there as well. The Nuggets making a switch here. Naji, he's checked in for Jokic. Green comes in for Gordon. Brown, he's checked in for Caldwell Pope. And it's Highland in for Murray. The former home Warriors, Richard, Oakland. What was it like to play over in East Bay? It was a lot more fun than I was playing. And the Warriors are the players playing against them. Those crowds are insane. Maybe the loudest in the NBA, although the Boston fans might have a little bit of something to say about that. But I must say, this new building is gorgeous. Now here's Kuminga, pass to Poole. Here's Wiseman. Back to Poole. Outside Kuminga, fires for 3. He drops it for Green. And that'll tie this game up. Don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there. Here's Highland, guarded by Poole. Outside for Porter. Just 5 on the clock. The Nuggets need to get one up. Stolen by Wiggins. Poole outside. Down low. Here's Wiseman. take the lead. Denver's gone 1-for-3 from beyond the arc. Here's Hyland. Last game for him, he had 14. From 8 feet away, yes, on the jumper. And the Nuggets lead by 2. We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside. The pass to Wiggins. Puts up a 3. Out of bounds. Denver will have it. And the Nuggets making a change here. Smith's checked in. The Nuggets have gotten 8 of 16 attempts to fall. Here's Hyland, DiVincenzo covering. From downtown, it's rebounded by Golden State. A tough loss coming against the Lakers in their last game played. It's just so difficult to win when you waste as many chances at the line as they do. All is well said. They're being handed free points and just couldn't convert. Now here's Kuminga. Pass to Wiggins. The 3 is up. And he can't get that one. Denver shooting an impressive 47%. Here's Hyland. The 3 is up. And now the Warriors will take it. Warriors trailing. Pass to Wiseman. Shoots. And again, no good by Golden State. Here's Hyland. Launches it. He's off for now. The Warriors go the other way with it. And this game, the first chance they've had to see Denver. Last go around, they lost a regular season series to this team, but beat them in the playoffs. Here's Wiseman. The jump hook. And it's Denver with a rebound. Najee's got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's Hyland, guarded by Poole. Takes 1 from 10 feet, and the basket by Hyland. And the Nuggets lead by 4. And I love it. Challenging the bigger defender and showing plenty of heart.
He's not going back down from anywhere. Gotta commit the fearless attitude right there.
Now here's Wiggins. Trying to make up for his poor performance in that loss to the Lakers. So demolished from this painted area. Love watching Wiggins do his thing close to the basket. Smith outside. Najee sets a screen. Smith with it. Guarded now by Wiseman. Outside, Brown. Takanagi. And a great assist by Brown as that was closed in. Credit their discipline. They've been working for high percentage shots. They need something good to happen here. Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score. Cool, the pass to Kuminga. Rebound by the Nuggets. A rare miss for him at point blank range. That's what he'd like to have back. Green, the pass to Smith. Here's Highland. Green with a screen on DiVincenzo. Uncovered. Highland misses. He's been asked. They're up so many. All is lost. Seconds left in the first quarter. Now Wiggins. Down to five on the shot clock. Pool outside. From outside, off the mark. Michael Porter. He's been the guy who's making things happen for the Denver Nuggets. Hunting for opportunities, leading to 9 points in the quarter. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this.
To shoot. Thompson with a
position, Brett. Oh, so true, BA. That 2,000-1,500 season had never been done before. The Joker's ability to be a facilitator at the five, almost a point center. We've never really seen that before.
And another miss by Denver.
Surprising you didn't bury that, but hey, it happens sometimes. And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
Nikola Jokic again has won the league MVP, but he's not one to beat his own chest. He said, quote, "I never think about it. I am honored to be the MVP of the league. I always think that somebody's better than me.
Pass to Jokic.
against Gordon. There's Caldwell Pope. Gets it to go. I'm facing 2-for-3 in this game. You'd love to get the ball this close in every trip where you can almost just not miss. Jokic's a screen. Releases. Murray, no good. The Warriors have got 3 of 6 shots to go here in the second quarter. Curry. And that comes off the assist by Green. Green's got 3 assists now on this one. As team first as anyone in this league. The Warriors have gone 4-for-7 in the second quarter. To the inside. And the basket by Curry. Curry's got 13. What focus from Curry on offense so far, doing everything he can to provide a lift for his squad. Here's Murray. By DiVincenzo. Boy, this Denver team, great offensively over the last couple of seasons. How so? The NBA, they execute and have points. It's pretty simple, people. So difficult to do against NBA defenses. Normally, they have multiple ball handles on the floor. Guys who can make quick decisions. Here's Murray. After the Warriors picking up a basket just about a play. Jokic up top. Back to Murray. Stolen by Thompson. Oh, what a fast break for the Warriors. Pass to Curry. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. Look at Curry getting crafty, ensuring he gets fouled while in the act of shooting. And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the Warriors. First one falls for him. Yeah, so much young talent for the Warriors. Many said they should trade for veterans, but they resisted. And they won a title anyways. I mean, with the salary cap perhaps their greatest obstacle, having contributors on cost-controlled rookie contracts sure helps. Porter Jr., he's checked in for Brown. And so Curry nails both of them. Well, Richard, 17 years for you as a player. If you were to give some advice to someone starting their playing career right now, what do you think that would be? Oh, it would always be get your routine down. Get your routine down. Get your routine down. You've got to figure out what it is that makes your game work. Because it's hard as you get older, NBA careers don't last very long. If you put your team and put your game first, everything else will follow. Much NBA talent like Jamal Murray out of Canada, specifically the province of Ontario. Yeah, very true. And I think that's because guys like Murray, born in the late 90s, they grew up with the NBA in Toronto, and Jamal and others have been inspired by the Raptors. Both. Now he's perfectly comfortable doing work at the line. And here are the Warriors now. They're on a 15-6 run. The three from Curry. Man, how about that? 8-9 now. Defeated Utah in their last game. And as a rule of thumb, the road can really test your team's depth. But they all stepped up and collectively produced a lot of points. The bench production was huge, no doubt. And testament to how well from here this coaching staff is for these tough road games. for three. The Nuggets with another miss. Okay, so if I'm going to say this was a disaster on the field, it would be an understatement. Okay, sometimes you can't shoot the slot. Even for that, the three-point shot has been his weapon of choice this quarter. Thompson against Porter. Good, and the assist by Jokic. Jokic has got his third assist of the night. The Warriors have gone 8 of 11 in the second quarter. On the wing, Curry. Pass to Thompson. And here is Green. Clock at 6. Inside. A shot by Looney. No good. Denver has gone 1-for-3 from downtown here in the second. Now Murray. He's covered by Curry. Gordon with a screen on Curry. Curry's shot is good. To watch Murray closely at the perimeter. He won't hesitate to flex his range. And the Warriors call time here. Last outing, we saw him score 22. will go the other way with it. But after this one, they're at home against Sacramento. That'll be the end of a three-game homestand. Back to Murray. Hey, he's looking good so far. 4-for-8 from the field. Skilled finish by Murray. He can score inside and outside. Really anywhere on the court. Here's Wiseman. Here's Wiggins.
Thank you.
57% tonight. Pass to Wiseman. Porter against Wiggins. Outside Curry. The three ball! Doesn't go that time. And Denver the other way now. Talking about Jordan Poole. His confidence never wavered, Richard.
Now remember, Poole shot 33% his rookie season. Lots of people got a word of mouth. But Jordan's always believed in his game. Took advantage of the injuries to play and step, grabbing those extra shots.
Here's Curry. He had a 27-point outing in the last game against the Lakers. And that's out of bounds. Last touch by Wiseman. Smith, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Denver has gone 2-5 from distance here in the second quarter. Pass to Najee. Outside Porter. Six on the shot clock. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jordan Poole. That's his first foul of the game. Just crashes the offensive glass. He's just giving them everything he has. It's what his teammates appreciate and enjoy playing with him. Wiggins passes to Wiseman. And Wiseman with the jam. And making the extra pass. His teammates appreciate his willingness to get it to them when they're uncovered. Pass to Najee. Green with the ball. Here's Highland. Target, Golden State Warriors. He was dominant this quarter, scoring in bunches. More 2K action in just a moment. Welcome to our halftime show. Some excellent basketball so far with Denver in a close game. The defense has been soft. SOF, capital T. I'm not talking 1-ply, 2-ply, 3-ply. I'm talking 8-ply, extra strength, SOF, capital T. Sounds like you may need to go to the restroom after this segment. Oof, no. All right, and now let's talk about that point guard duel we've seen so far in the first half. They've been assertive at the offensive end, willing and able to shoulder the scoring for their teams. Yeah, they put on a show for us, Shaq. You know, it's something we kind of expected, but two great competitors are really going at it. Appreciate you joining us. It's been our distinct pleasure, and I mean that. Let's now take you back over to the third quarter with Brian Anderson. Dragons headquarters. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws. It goes on Aaron Gordon. Defense is watching Rika's close, so he smartly uses that against them, initiates, and draws the foul. Free throw drops for Wiggins. It was good to see Andrew Wiggins make his first All-Star team in 2022. For a player with such a great career, it was long overdue. Wiggins drops them both. While Wiggins didn't just get an All-Star selection in 2022, Richard, he was picked as a starter. And that's saying something for a man who isn't always the focal point of his team's offense. Wiggins doesn't need to be the main guy. Outstanding triple drive, and that replay was brought to you by Mobile One. They're taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay. Murray passes to Porter. Now here's Jokic. He's defended by Looney. Another shot. Jokic lays it up and in. 10 points for him. Down in the paint, Jokic knows how to take charge, getting past the D and to a look. Here's Curry. He lays it up and banks it in. And the Warriors lead by 5. Now he's been locked all the way in from the floor. Wiggins is a traditional small forward, but we've seen that push to small ball, shifting Andrew to the 4 and even the 5 during stretches. But he makes the first. Yeah, the first overall pick in 2014, Andrew Wiggins has carved out a nice career as a scoring wing. DiVincenzo, he's checked in for the Warriors. And a switch here also for Denver. Brown's checked in. And Wiggins drops them both. Here's Murray. He's got 13. They've been having major problems offensively. Definitely in a bit of a dry spell. Brown in the high post. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. Jokic with a screen on Thompson. Any play to stop that easy layup by Bradley make him earn it at the line. Offensively, Green is an incredible passer, sees guys get open before they do. First free throw is good. So much to say about Draymond's game. Tough to say anyone else in the league has a larger impact on their team on both sides of the floor. Good for Green. The Richard, the weight that Draymond carries for this team can't be forgotten. The impact he has on the defense alone is remarkable. But then you factor in the offensive ability, bringing the ball up the floor, there is no doubt he is the vocal leader and the heartbeat. Now here's Murray. He's got 13. Four on the clock. Good work defensively by DiVincenzo. Golden State has got nothing to fall from outside in this third quarter. Launches a three. Rebound by the Nuggets. Jokic has got his seventh rebound here tonight. the bucket. Jokic just got 4 this quarter. And it's really a sight to see. I mean, it's almost a set shot from Jokic. Always under control and accurate, especially inside the line. Now, here's Green. Give him 8 points now. And the shot's good by Wiggins. He can reach
Texas.
Good on the second. The Warriors have gone 4-9 in the third quarter. Pass to Green. Misses from close range. The Nuggets trail. A chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
Well, the league and the world have endured tremendous challenges in recent years. Commissioner Silver said, quote, "We found a way to keep going under very difficult circumstances. It required enormous diligence to keep playing throughout the pandemic. We are particularly proud of that." Brian?
Hey, the show must go on. Thanks, Allie. And here are the Warriors now. The Nuggets getting their last shot to go. Here's Green. It's hammered home by Green. It's huge. Green moves in the offensive end. Green gets a lot of depth opportunity. Now here's Murray. He's got 13. Klay Thompson pulls down the board. The Warriors have gone 5-11 in this third quarter. Ooh, ripped away! Here's Caldwell Pope. DiVincenzo covering. Jokic's a screen. Here's Murray. Second shot opportunity. And so he draws the foul. Headed to the line to shoot a pair. Devon Looney picks one. Such a clever player. Jokic is adept at using his body to get these shooting fouls. Take a break. Two shots. No good on that one. No question, Nikola Jokic is everything a modern big should be. He's a versatile player who can both start and finish offensive plays for his team. Kuminga, he's checked in for the Warriors. Poole comes in for Klay Thompson. So he comes up empty at the line. And his recovery and injury prevention were his high temperature. Many players are starting to lay on trackers to measure the wear and tear. Well, no, wear and tear at the end of the day, players have more things to bear on themselves. It doesn't matter how many times the medical equipment, treatment, doctors, trainers, so there's going to be wear and tear because that's professional sports, but more stuff to gain. Nice job on the glass. since they picked up two on the second effort. We're seeing how Jokic can take over a game on a good night. He gets more and more efficient every season. DiVincenzo, pass to Wiggins. Shoots over Brown. And Wiggins answers to go. The assist by DiVincenzo. Wiggins got 12 now in this quarter. Time called here, the Nuggets decide to talk it over. Average 27% of the third quarter. Smith against Poole to the inside. Here's Green. Hits the jump hook. Green's got his second bucket of the night.
It's harder to thread those passes inside, but the reward is heavy.
Pass to Wiggins.
Possession. Put your best players in a position to succeed. match over Kaminga. Smith's no good.
I rushed that one a little bit. And a clean look inside. But entering the NBA can be a difficult challenge. And age can add to that challenge. Jonathan Kaminga was just 19 years old when he stepped onto an NBA court.
Here's Wiggins. 12-point lead, their biggest of the game. Hauled in by Brown. For three, it's not going to go for him. The Warriors go the other way with it. But being so young for his draft class, Kaminga has done well in the league, Richard.
What I like is how he's capitalized on his minutes. Any chance he gets the shot, works hard to make the most of it. That's the kind of dedication that is invaluable in a young guy.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
To Najee. This one for three. Hauled in by DiVincenzo. DiVincenzo's got his fourth rebound in this one. Poole finds Wiggins.
So far, Poole, the pass to Green.
And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line. And they've been so much more aggressive drawing the whistle here in the second half.
Bring on Green. Three shots.
First free throw is good.
A vocal leader both on and off the floor. Green plays with a real fire in edge.
And the Warriors making a switch here. Curry's checked in. And Denver with a change here too. Porter Jr., he's checked in for Brown.
From the strike.
He's upped his aggressiveness right to reach the line and doing just that.
Curry against Smith. It's Najee, high post. accuracy. This is why you want ball movement and player movement, and that's made it hard for the defense to key in on any one individual. Now here's Wiggins. He's got 14. Kept alive. Cool from long range. And that comes off the assist by Green. Green's got his fifth assist in this one. This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown. In the modern NBA, they have to hit three serum games, and they've made that adjustment since the break. Pass to Naji. Porter against Wiggins. Shot clock at 5. 3 for 3. The Warriors pull it in. We all have to share because I'm not sure the defense will let him get a shot that good again very soon. What a job Wiggins has done with his passing skills. Significantly improved over the years. Here's Highland. He's got 6. Golden State Warriors up 15 points as this quarter concludes. How about the way they've attacked the paint? This throwback approach is paying off. We'll be right back after this word. And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game. And I'll tell you what, this was a no-brainer tonight. Take a look at the precision on this feed. Couldn't place it any better. You've got to admire the vision just as much as the accuracy. Not many players can even spot that pass. Two very different performances from these teams today. As we get going in quarter number 4, all 3 shooters are out there. The splash triplets, Curry, Clay, and Poole. Javon Looney is out there with Kuminga. That's the Warriors 5. And for the Warriors, they're shooting 53%. Good efficiency on offense so far. And here's Curry for 3. And Klay Thompson picks up the foul. That's his first foul of the game. He had it flowing from long range in the first half. Not sure what changed. And the Nuggets shooting only 42%. Pass to Jokic. Down low. And he banks in the layup. And the unique passing skills of Jokic, just fantastic at realizing when one of his guys has a clean look at the basket. Here's Curry. Looney, a screen on Murray. Sinks the trail. Murray's got 31. This defense just can't stay connected to shooters. with it outside Murray. Jokic in the post. Looney's there. Clock at six. Bam! Caldwell Pope gets it to go. Caldwell Pope's got 4 points now in the quarter. Well, if they're doubling, then you know someone is open to shoot. So start me passing it out. Jokic against Looney. Looney is speed on Murray from deep. Goes back up. Looney finds Thompson. Banked it in off the glass. And the Warriors lead by 16. Clay can get it down inside too. His role on this team is to score. Murray for three. Rebound goes to the Warriors. Looney's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. And no triples for him here in the second half. One foul in the first, though. Can he turn it up? The Nuggets have gotten half of their attempts to fall in the fourth. 2 for 4 now. Pass to Porter. Thompson pulls it in. Golden State has gone 1 for 3 in the fourth quarter from range. Outside Kuminga. Here's Curry. Puts one up from 19. And there's another one for the Warriors. He's carrying much of the scoring load tonight. When in reach, don't expect him to let up. Trying to find a spark here. Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket. Just a textbook lead pass right there, putting it right where it needed to be.
Denver, they've gone 5 of 8 from the field so far in the fourth.
From deep, Jokic knocks down the long K. Jokic has got 25 points. So steady, jump shoot. Jokic almost has a set shot. Under control when he lets it fly. And the Warriors call time here.
Until the end, he said, quote, "We might be up now, but we can't give the ball away. Don't let your guard down until the clock hits zero." Back to you.
Good job there, Allie. Thanks. Try to keep up. Golden State has gone 3-7 from the perimeter during the fourth. Curry against Murray. Up to Thompson. Thompson, guys. And that free throw, no good.
You love Thompson's dedication to the game. He's dealt with some tough injuries, but he never stopped looking ahead, always focused on making his return to the court.
Second one. Now Murray. Pass to Jokic. Fires from the wing. It's good. And the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got his seventh assist here tonight.
He's doing everything he can. If they want to win, others have to step up and provide some scoring.
Now here's Thompson. Left side Curry. Can't hit that one. And the Nuggets going the other way now. Caldwell Pope. Outside Murray. Jokic with a screen on Curry.
Jokic up top. Shoots. It's good from the top of the key. Jokic has got 13 points now in the quarter. And even though they're down, it's not on him. He's been lights out on offense for them this quarter especially. Looney with the ball. And Jokic picks him up defensively. Green against Gordon. Green pass to Thompson. And again, no good by Golden State. Denver's got 2 of 5 threes to go here in the fourth. Jokic with a screen on Wiggins. Pass to Jokic. Now Porter. Now Jokic. He's defended by Looney. Jokic, no good. The Warriors have gotten 6 of their 13 shots to go. The 3 from Curry knocks down the triple. Curry's got 42 in the game. He's got his 9th assist of the game now. Inside, here's Curry. Perfect pass to set up the layup. Curry's got 44. You're asking for trouble when you give Curry this position. He's so efficient down there. Jokic with a screen on Curry. Curry passes to Jokic. And Andrew Wiggins gets the whistle that time. That'll be a second foul of the game.
First two fouls.
He's checked in for the Warriors. Gordon. Jokic with it. He's defended by Looney. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. Shot clock at 5. Here's Murray. Rebounded by Green. They've had a slight leg up on the boards and a big leg up on the scoreboard. Here's Poole. Outside Curry. Fires the 3. The offensive rebound. Oh, Jokic with the block. Assertive defense from Jokic. Using all of his reach to get on top of the shot and deny it. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Against Murray. And there's Jokic on the assist by Murray. Murray's got 10 assists here tonight. So active. And the Warriors shooting 47% since the fourth quarter started. Here's Curry. A kick out to Poole. Off the mark there with a 3. Denver's got 2 of 5 threes to go here in the fourth. Jokic passes to Murray. A 1:58 left in the fourth quarter. Tries a spin move. And the rebound. rebound goes to the Warriors. Green's got rebound number 8 now. Pass to Curry. From deep 3-point range. The kick out to Poole. Outside Curry. Jacks up a three, looting, and looting with the slam. And the biggest glory that he possesses is special, capable of shredding the defense in a screen roll. To the left wing. Here's Jokic. Warriors with the rebound. Earlier in the game, they led by 19. While some have said the NBA's next media deal could see franchises' values double. As the league owner, Grant, are you good with that?
Yeah.
Clay Thompson and Clay, congratulations on the win. How satisfying is it winning games in front of this devoted crowd?
Well, we always want to put on a show for our fans. They deserve it. They show up every single night. And it's just fun to protect home court.
It's one of the best places to play in the league, no doubt. Thanks, Clay.
Allie, thank you as always. And that'll wrap it up, folks. This is Brian Anderson saying thanks for tuning in. So long and good night, everyone.